Choose the best way to live your life. Choose the better way to live your life.
So how are you?
I'm okay, sir.
How's your studies?
I thank God. Please come inside.
I thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Choose the best way to live your life. Choose the better way to live your life.
Yeah, I like this place. You have a nice place.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Yes, come in. Who is that?
Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Drink, please.
Details.
That.
You're welcome.
Welcome, sister.
Thank you. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Sir, this is Mr. Soy. Atumei, my fancy younger brother.
Yes.
Thank you. And this is actually my sweetheart, my fiancé. Surely you'll be looking forward to getting married.
Wow, that's nice. She's beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you, sir. He looks more handsome than his other brother.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you.
I'll say that again.
Thank you.
Choose the best way to live your life. Choose the better way to live your life.
He wants to rape me. Please come back. Take me out of this place. He's trying to rape me.
Why would she call it rape? I'll be getting married to her for God's sake. Shut up, Gessa. Mr. Soy, are you with me or are you against me?
I am against you on this matter. Yes, I am against you on this matter. Among the four processes of marriage, which one have you done before both of you arrive here? No, don't you just tell me.
Pardon me.
Pardon you what? You will not understand. How will you understand when you are anxious to have sex with her? When you ask her out and she accepted you, there's a need for you to take her to her parents. And after her parents accepted you, there's a need for you to take her to your own parents. And after your parents accept her, that is when both of you arrive in this kind of room to see her nakedness. And even at this point, it's only for you to see whether her body structure is okay for you or not. And there's nothing about sex yet, even at this point. So among these four processes of marriage that I just listed, no, you tell me, woman, which one has he done on you before both of you come? You know, you just tell me.
He has not done anyone. And he's forcing me to have sex with him. I am still a virgin. I don't want to disappoint my parents.
So you knew you don't want to disappoint your parents and you came to visit him in his room here. You must be mad. You must be very, very crazy as a virgin girl, like you said.
Pardon me.
Shut up there, sir. You will not understand anything. Now, listen to me. Adley, if you know you are still a virgin, you better hold on to your virginity because there is no gain in having a premarital sex before marriage. Now, you get up and get out of this place at this moment.
I don't understand.
How will you understand? Listen to me. What you don't want people to do to your daughter, do not do to other people's daughter. Do you understand me? You want to defile her and dump her. You disvirgin her and dump her, trigger her libido so that she can be sharing to her own men. What? What is worse?
Choose the best way to live your life. Choose the better way to live your life.